Whatever is temporary is mere illusion. It's here 1 minute, gone the next, like a magic trick. Every physical thing in our lives is temporary. And yet we spend so much time obsessing on these illusory perceptions. Understanding impermanence on a deep level and being aware of it rids the mind of any ability to experience loss, grief, sorrow, and attachment. Only the non-material, empty space, light of consciousness is permanent. This is real. This is worth focusing on.